Josi pokes it back towards the point. An intercept by Vetrano. Out to Adam Henrique, shorthanded. Looking for a return, Vetrano. Ah, the backhander denied by UC Saros. Shorthanded, and a terrific look for the Ducks. Into the trapezoid to Nyquist. Held by O'Reilly, walked in by Carrier. Got it on net, and a rebound. Score! Forsberg! Bats it out of midair. It's an even strength goal, and it breaks the ice. The Predators on the board as Forsberg has his seventh of the season.
And third efforts on this play. Preds doing a nice job with the puck movement. Keep an eye on Forsberg in front of the net, number nine. Opens his blade on the tip. It goes up and over the air. And I thought the World Series was over, but he had different ideas. This is a bunt. He bunts this one, number nine. Watch him here as he'll bunt it.
And that's scaled off the glass by Carrick. A chance, possible odd man rush. Johnston punts it on net. Saros moving to his right, made the save. Gibson was ready. Silverberg watches that pass flow through, ends up centering pass, and a save made by UC Saros. He took one away from Max Jones. 33 seconds to go on the power play. Controlled again by Josi. Nyquist right back to Roman Josi. Makes the shot down to the goal line. O'Reilly puts it off the shoulder of Gibson. Josi with a drive. Score! Roman Josi on the power play. 2-0 Nashville.
Outstanding efforts by Ryan O'Reilly. Not once, not twice, but three times, and Gibson up to the task. Watch Roman Josi. That is an absolute beamy, top shelf. And I'm sure his good friend Roger Federer will be proud of that one. That is an ace.
Off to McTavish on the move. Drop to Vetrano, moves in behind the net. Vetrano in the far corner. Vetrano saucers a pass to Fowler with some room. Wrist shot. Score! The Ducks are on the board as Cam Fowler, the wrister to beat UC Saros. And we've got a one-goal game.
Frankie Vetrano that engineers this entire play. Zone entry. You're expecting him to be a shooter around the net. Stop up. Draws triple coverage. Goes across the rink. Over to Cam Fowler, and Fowler one leg over the fire hydrant, makes no mistake, this one glances off the defender, and you'll see it just sneak inside that short side as it glances off Del Geisel.
Pivots into the trapezoid, fights his way through contact, and stumbles, lost his balance, now a Vaakanainen exit. Terry, right down Broadway, shot, score! Ties the game at two. The defenseman got loose between the circles.
Radko Gudas. Now, here they come on offense, do the Ducks, and Radko Gudas is going to time this one perfectly. I mentioned earlier about coming down Broadway. Gudas literally right down the other side of Broadway, unchecked in the slot. That's a frustration thing for the general manager, Barry Trotz. Watch Gudas, seven and white in the middle of your screen. I mean, he comes down unscathed.
Handle the puck behind his own net, but Radko Gudas.
Yeah.
Henrique, after that rink-wide pass. O'Reilly the first to it, throws it out in front of his own net. Radko Gudas takes the shot back at Ina Trotzwalk. Score! Urho Vaakanainen, the assist to Radko Gudas. Has come from 2-0 down to take the lead.
Just said he's back. Radko Gudas keeps this play, and it's a nice forecheck effort here by the veteran Adam Henrique. F1, Kalor in the veteran net. But look at Gudas, sells the shot D-to-D to his partner Vaakanainen, who wires this one. Watch Radko Gudas. Seven in the middle of your screen in white. Look at him drifting, support. I'm ready. Ah! Little touch pass over to Vaakanainen.
It's Parsonen. The draw loose in the circle. Killorn behind the net. Skates out the final few seconds. That's another third period come from behind win for